Wolves this time, and they've got a two-point lead.